Traditional style, and one of those is one of my favorites. Her name, Doris Day.